15 points, so Iguodala and Gordon have 36 between them. Yasikevicius just fouling Iguodala way before he went in.
And that was a preview. Now, that might have been a preview of what we're going to see tomorrow night for the dunk contest.
Very subtle.
I guarantee you we see that dunk tomorrow night. Obviously, this dunk didn't count because he was fouled earlier, but he said he had some surprises for us, and I guarantee you we will see this.